City bus. We hear say gunmen attack Senator Ifeanyi Ubah. I beg, give us hot updates concerning this matter.
Me and the mourn. I don't get straight for update. I am mourning.
I beg, give us updates. Make we know what they happen.
Nigerians are mourning.
Aye.
I love the police who wants to give updates.
But your fans need updates now.
I love the soldier. I love the DSS.
If at all, I beg, talk something, put.
You see, first, I want to send my condolence message to the families of the police officers and Senator Ifeanyi Ubah 8.
Aye.
Wait, bye.
Kai.
Wait, bye yesterday.
Ew.
They just die.
Yeah.
Some say that 10 people die. Mm. Some say that 10. Some say that 12. Some say some get injury. Mm. And some say even villagers, so that some even collect bullets.
Aye.
The video not gonna let me play. I don't know if you play the video because of Facebook wahala.
Chai.
But I'm very sure, say you when they watch me so.
Hmm.
Many of you don't see the video.
Oh.
But I want to let Nigerians, politicians, and big men know what's in. You see, the lives of poor people means nothing to them.
Ew.
The lives of their aides means nothing to them. The lives of the police officers, when they protect them, when they guide them, means nothing to them. See now? Now here now me they talk and they do like this show. Because my family member not there.
Not true.
God forbid say one of my relatives or my family member dead there. I forgot to give one of this update.
True.
Imagine the hopes of all the police officers and those eight now. Just go there. Maybe go see wahala.
Cry.
See this picture now when I put for. So when I see this picture now, this is how Senator Ifeanyi Ubah is feeling right now.
Hi.
Now here you know you go see a pastor's friends gonna say, sir, hey Senator, we thank God for your life. Senator, we thank God for your life. Thank God you escaped. Thank God you had a bulletproof car. Senator, we thank God for your life. Nobody go ask, say, what about the lives of those officers and aides? Oh God, Senator, if I you bad, not go church, God do thanksgiving you. Because we hear say the reason why the unknown God people not feel had not meet you because you there inside bulletproof motto. They say there is a bulletproof motto. So as the you know bulletproof now.
Yes.
You go always move. Don't get where enough you pass.
Nothing they stop on.
They know it. The police officers and the S, the S, they're the jeeps. Where no people bulletproof. Of course, police officers. Now truck that the day he lost.
Open.
Talk. They said now who hide? Wait for person. Now keep person.
Yeah.
So all the officers wanted to know. Say the dog. They wait for them.
Okay. Ambush.
See the families now. Politicians. They go. We call the police and they carry. They go. They misbehave. They really say they get full protection. What about the people where they protect you?
Well, yes.
You protect them. What about your ace when they follow you? You protect them?
No.
It don't reach the time. When we say big men go apply for police, they'll go meet IG. IG go say, you must go to social insurance company and insure the life of these police officers.
Yes.
One police officer, 100 million.
Yes.
If you are carrying five police officers, you're going to insure their life with 500 million.
Yes.
In case something happened to them, the families of those, the children, they will see something fall back
to. They won't suffer.
They will not suffer. It's not digital. You see some big men, they get eight police officers.
Imagine.
They get 10. And once something happened to them, IG don't send another set of police again back to that place. It's not digital. Politicians, they do bad. They don't remember say people they follow them. I sympathize with the families. Senator Ifeanyi Ubah, you say sorry. See your capital oil. You say sorry. They say thanks to God, Abi.
Yes, yes.
So the family of the people went down there. Shebi they go go do thanksgiving, Abi. Shebi they go give thanks to God.
That one go hard, though.
Politicians, treat us well. Do the right thing. Nobody will come after you.
Yes.
Nobody will come after you. Do the right thing. Even if anybody wants to come after out of envy, they are not going to succeed.
Yes.
Because you are doing the right thing.
Yes. Very correct.
They don't die now, yeah. Sometimes I don't go party. I don't go one party one day. We just day up. They enjoy. I can't cite police officers where follow big men come. I can't ask one of the aides to one big man say, all these are police. They don't eat. He said there'll be officers that say they go chop the rich. I said, you see yourself? I said, you see yourself? I said, say food, yes. Say drink, Jakarta. You don't feel people say, package, please, take this to go give all those our police officers when they down. Some big men don't care. Whether they have police, how much do they pay police officers? How much do they pay people when they protect them? I said, but guys, they're very touching. My dear people, we don't know people who do it now. Now, what do? What do you call a trainer for Nigeria and say, oh, no gunman?
No gunman.
I bet my brothers was artist. I just got begged. Could not calm down. All these now, brothers, don't they go against so? Don't they go after so? I don't know. I don't know how I want to talk to her now. Because this matter, since last night, it didn't wake me.
Hey.
I bet make not share this video, make everybody see. IG need to see this video. IG, before any big man can carry police, tell them they pay 100 million.
Insurance.
Yes, 100 million.
Yes.
Insurance companies need to come up with packages. I don't know whether they already to say, to some person, if anything happened to them, or to the time they want to follow me as Mopo, as police, as anything, 100 million on one side.
Yes. Stand by.
Don't be surprised. This family, they will struggle to go bury their people. And to people when they attack VIPs, you see all those they are aides, all those they are police, they don't get what they do you. They don't get what they do you. They don't get what they do you. Stop going after them. Now they are daily bread and they fine. Now the system make them be like that. Nobody ready do police work before. Nobody ready carry AK-47, AK-49, they protect human being like that.
Yes.
Now the system, stop going after them. I beg and they beg. Share this video. If you see any sense in what I talk, and you believe that somebody go watch them, get sense, share this video. Thank you.